Today, I'd like to compare TV versus Blu-ray version of Chainsaw Man Season 1. I couldn't. But if you think there are no changes at all, then you are wrong. I don't ever slow up, no, I don't take shit. Seriously, it's a pity that in the Blu-ray version of Chainsaw Man, everything remained changes there were in Season 4 of Attack on Titan. Some scenes were literally completely replaced there, and here they only corrected the general, this shows why this Blu-ray has few sales. Write your opinion about it in the comments. Bye everyone!